Why do I have skibidi cancer? So where are you and what can I buy? What can I buy to add to the Well, I don't know, like I don't know what, options there are. I can't really think of anything. I just like Yeah, I don't know. I'll figure that later. Never mind. Oh. Bro, leggy off light, bro. Yeah, sure. Sure, yeah, I'll take that. Bro, these zombies are actually annoying. Right, thanks. Oh yeah, wait, so do you remember that kid Mark I told you about, bro? So yesterday I had a coin, I had like a quarter with me, and like an eighth period, and he really wanted that quarter. So he started offering me pencils and a whole bunch of other stuff for like 25 cents, and then eventually, at some point, it got to the point where he offered me an entire deck of cards for 25 cents. I took the deal. So basically, like, I don't really. And so basically, I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with his sense of money. But, and he said those are his brothers. Those are his brothers' cards. He literally said that those are his brothers' cards. So his brother would get mad if he, if, like, he lost them. But he said that he didn't really, but, like, he didn't really care if his brother got mad. I still took the deal, anyways. Like it's a deck of cards for 25 cents. And they look like pretty cool. They look pretty cool too. Well, I think they look pretty cool. I'm gonna send it on like Discord in the server. Wait. I sent it like I'm just saying like 25 cents, bro. Okay. What's really bothering me about the mini map now is that it shows the coordinates, but like very small. But it shows X, Z, and then Y. And that keeps messing me up. 'Cause then I look over there, I'm like, huh? I'm not at Y like 700. You can't do that. Oh, bro. Like you can't do that. I don't even know what that is, bro. Bro, that sounds. Jeez, that sounds like a food. Checking a bit, but like I'm caving. Roller of everything. Is that like a shitty version of theory of everything? Oh. Oh. Okay, the country border bullshit better actually be worth it, because it better be worth having the shitty map. It better be like cool. Because if it's not, like I swear. And it still sounds like the Holocaust downstairs, bro. I swear to God, like, it literally sounds like Holocaust. Like, bro, like, show your goof ass up. I found some like generation, some like weird generation that like, it's not weird, but it just reminds me of one of my old survival worlds. Like my old hardcore world. Before I got killed by a piglin. Not piglin, hoglin. It's, I swear, hog, like, and hoglins have ruined my hardcore worlds twice. Okay, and they're both like really good worlds. Because I had like, it was like one of them, I remember at least one of them, I don't remember the other one, but like, one of them, I was at the point where I had like end city armor. But like, I didn't even die from the damage, I died from the fall damage, because like, I didn't have the shits. Damn. Like hardcore worlds are like fine, but like my biggest problem with hardcore worlds is YouTube, because they're okay. It's not like this anymore, really. But there was a period of time where if you go onto YouTube, all you'd see, well, at least for me, it was, even though like I didn't even watch them, was the 100 day hardcore world, 100 day, 100 day, 100 day bullshit everywhere. You couldn't avoid it. And it's like, oh, 100 day, but like I start in the Nether. 100 days, but like I have these shitty mods on. No, it's got like, it was just annoying to see everywhere. And then at school, one of my friends, like Kyler, like one of my homies, he He used to be like eating that shit up, bro. He used to be watching that every single day. Like dead ass every single day. You'd be watching that, bro. I don't know how he didn't get tired of it. Cave sound. It still annoys me how much of like the UI, especially if subtitle, if especially if you have subtitles, how like all of the UI is in like is like kind of just like shoved to the right side of the screen, and then there's like nothing on the left. It's like really, really uneven. The craft, which crafting table? And I have another one. Oh, I took it. I'm just used to picking up my crafting tables. I. Oh, for real? Thanks, bro. I'm gonna check it. I'm gonna check it in a bit. But right now, I'm like caving, like mining my craft. But yeah. Why did I... Bro, I got like cancer or something. I don't even know. Piglin? Dog, we ain't even gone to the nether yet. No, that's weird. I mean, maybe. Yeah, that's probably what happened. Yeah, because yeah, I keep forgetting about that. So I just changed my mouse sensitivity. It's weird. What is this? No, I'm not. Never mind. I'm not doing that. It's like cancer. Is it though? What? Don't know, bro. There ain't no way I really got lost. Wait, will copper ever be important? Like, do we still use the coin system? Okay. Zerald is wild. We need to give Zerald a house, a proper. You know what? I'll give Zerald my house. Oh man, I was gonna do it for the funny. Oh. I'm checking in basement. I didn't know you lived like in my house. All right, so it's like pet roommate slave, pet roommate slave. And then it's like. Okay, and then attic, bro. You could fit like a whole like shit up here. I don't know what you're supposed to like put up here, but like, there could probably be like, yeah. On God, I can put like, and that under the like on the like edge, haha, funny word on the side. It's like, it fits a block. So that's cool. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna put up here. But I'm probably gonna put something cool up here. I'm gonna put something cool up here. That's where all the cool shit's gonna be. Yeah. I'm gonna get more wood, bro. Am I okay? No, I'm gonna just find out with other cheese bro. Wait, am I like the birch trees next to my house, kind of like to the left? Okay, yeah, that's I was about to say. I was about to say. Bro, I got like damage lag. Nah, like it's like randomly take damage or some shit, bro. But what am I doing? Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, I knew that happened. Stupid creeper. I guess, yeah. You just like appear on the right half of my screen. Like I was eating and then like I saw him there for like a third of a second and shit, now it's raining. but like I left Cobblestone, so I left Cobblestone. Well, yeah, like Steve Snitch Odd, but like I left Cobblestone, so I'm trying to mine it. But there's like two skeletons, I don't know what they're doing. They're like being goofy. Well, they're gone now. Just like sick, silly shits. I don't know. Shoot the other skeleton. Finally. Jesus. You actually hit him finally. Oh, bruh. Bro, am I like a lightning rod? Am I? Jesus, what? What did I? Bro, what's going on? Okay, ow. Am I so sick or something? Like, am I a lightning rod or something, bro? I swear. Lightning struck me almost again. Like, stop. Stop. Lightninging. Bro. Foodware. Okay, their food. Carrots are a bad food source. Yeah. Oh God, Thermal's probably about to like beat P2 right now. I swear, bro. And if he is like gonna beat P2 for me, then I swear, God, strike me down right now. Three furnaces is actually like really good. It's like mine for like not miners, but like mine for like, 'cause I am like miner that mine for like mines. Three zombies is crazy. Nah, I saw that creeper spawn, bro. Stop spawning shit. Stop spawning shit. Yeah, you spawned a creeper. Just like how you did the lightning shit. Bro, a creeper can't spawn the exact block that you're on. That's not how it works. That's not how it works, bro. Nah, I literally saw it appear. Like dead ass, bruh. Okay, those zombies are convincing though. Those zombie placements are convincing, and maybe the first lightning strike. Also, the random damage is pretty suspicious, bruh. I don't know, man. I was doing it. Yeah, I know. I was just like ignoring it. Okay, but you sure about that last creeper place though? Because I'm pretty sure that mobs can't spawn on the exact block that you're on. I saw him like fornicate. Wait, shit, wrong word. I saw him exist. No, not copium, because like I didn't lose anything. I'm just saying like.
About you?
Bro, what the hell?
Hey, man.
Oh, Piggy, you exist. You exist now, cool. So, do you wanna join like Minecraft shits? Oh, wait, he's gone. Bro, nah, I heard him. I heard him do like the girth thing, and then like I thought some random YouTube video played. I thought I heard a random YouTube video play. So then I alt-tabbed to see like what the hell is it am I watching? Like what? And then I hear, "Hey man." And then I knew it was him, but like, bro, Piggy, what are you doing? Like Piggy, what are you doing? You like goof ass. So he just joined. He said, "Hey man," and then he left. I didn't even get to. He didn't even mind for the craft. Bro, I'm like stuck in the ground. I'm too lazy to mine out. Oh, never mind. I'm like right here. Oh, not this again, bro. Bruh, can't even sleep, bro. Oh my God, bro. Oh, I about to say just 'cause like mobs are being stupid. Okay, I don't want the creeper to like blow up, so I'm just. Yeah, but I'm gonna kill this creeper first, because I don't want him to just like blow up. Maybe zombie. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Baby zombies doing like goofy bullshit again. I'm just gonna go back and just. Oh wait, I can't sleep in. Oh no, I can't. Okay, I was about to say like I thought for a sec that like the yeah, I thought for a sec that like Xander, no, not Xander, shit, wrong person. What the hell is his name again? Zerold was like not letting me sleep, but like he lets you sleep. Literally ads, bro. That's literally all the ads, bro. On the school laptop. That's literally all the YouTube ads on the school laptop. I need, what do I need? I don't even know what I need. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, food. I'll be back. I gotta eat dinner. Yeah, I'll be back in a bit. I'm back. I think Gio should be back in like an hour ish. I feel like because I think is wait earlier he said he'd be back in. Wait. So in his time, wait, I think I don't know if you remember, wait, do you remember him saying anything about like him coming back at like 10 his time, I think? Wait, 10 his time. Oh, wait, 10 his. Oh, that changes. That's it. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Yeah, if it's 10 his. So if he said 10 his time, then that's gonna take forever. Then it's gonna be like midnight for me. I thought, bro, I don't know. I like for real thought he was coming back at like 8 my time. Actually, I think we have the same time zone. Wait, do we? Because I or is it someone else? Wait, do you? Wait, is it like 7:40 for you? Well, he's two. No, I'm 2 hours ahead of him. I use like Central, I think. Stupid Oscar to grab. This cave is getting me nowhere. I'm just gonna die and go straight down like a goof, like goof ass. Did I, bro? Ain't no way. I like ended up in the same spot. Shits, bro. Dead sheep, a mutton, where like on the ground, like outside. I didn't kill any of the sheep. I don't remember killing any sheep. I already had a bed, and you can't eat meat. I mean, like the only sheep that I killed were like all the way back at spawn when I was like first starting. Does this zombie have thorns? Nice. Shit. Oh, no, man. Bruh. Oh. All right, I'll look at it in a minute. Fixing my inventory real quick. Let me look around this way. Yeah, I was checking, bro. I was just checking, bro. Every single time I see a painting, I do that, bro. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to the caves, but I'm gonna get some wood first. Real. And probably some food, actually, too. Nice. Yeah, I'm about to. I'm just like, I mean, yeah, we could, but like, I think maybe we can like get the stuff for the portal, but I don't think we should actually go to the Nether before. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Like, wait for Geo, cause he's like very, cause like he hasn't. I feel like we already progressed like. Oh, do I have cancer? What am I doing? What's going on? I feel like we already progressed, like, a lot. Yeah. Wait, why am I planting carrots again? I should really be doing wheat. Yeah, I'm changing this up. Oh. Well, I'm at like 0-0. And that's pretty cool, I guess. Maybe there's like a cave or something. There really no? Is there? Okay. I was about to say like, if the map was stupid. Okay, I have three. I wait. I have no, not I have three. I H. What am I doing? No, bro. I have like 142 durability, and I'm at like I don't know. I'm in like Y negative 20, so I don't know how far it's gonna get me. No, I have wood. I have wood. Never mind. I'm good. And I have iron, I think. Okay, never mind. I'm definitely good. Bruh, I was trying to fly into like one of those little like mine shaft thingies. I oh what the what was this? Not Xander, but like the other dude died. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, bro. I mean, he wasn't really a good roommate anyways. He didn't really last that long. And he kind of like sucked. Yeah, he kind of like was like annoying. Well, he wasn't like annoying. He was just kind of like boring. I need another roommate. Ooh, painting. Oh, die. Okay. Wait. Can I not on this? No, I can't. All right. That's cool. That was good. That was good. I ain't gonna lie. What's not good? The Geo's taking forever to actually like exist. He's just like been dead. Aw, like, bro. He can't do that. All right. I guess I can do that. What? Hi. I meant to put a seed, but I put a lava bucket, but the liquid didn't liquid. Okay, let's see. How much bad does this break? How much will I die? Damn. I did something. I'm just gonna die. Did I break it? All right. Oh, yeah, keep shit without any items. Yeah, wait, keep inventories on though. Like, okay. Oh, well, I already put it in. Like, I'm already putting my shit like in here. Okay. So, like, die again. Okay. Okay, well, this is easy. You just die. Yeah, so you just, like, have to drown. Damn, bro. Yeah, it was definitely the thing of all time. Well, while you're AFK, I'm gonna kill my ultra.